are you?
Good to see you again, man.
Ed's one of my best customers, and he's a party planner. He always comes to me with these huge events, these high-profile customers.
I got a good one for you this time.
You always give me these challenging cakes.
Yeah, I think this is going to be a big challenge. You might hate me a lot when this is over. Bob Custer, modern chandelier glass artist.
Bob Custer is a famous artist who has created hundreds of handcrafted chandeliers.
Celebrating his 25th year in the industry.
Okay.
And he wants this, like, over-the-top cake that is a replica of one of his chandeliers.
Does it gotta hang?
Yeah, I mean, it's chandeliers hang, buddy.
Cakes don't hang. The glasswork is just so beautiful.
You just use these as inspiration, and then I know whatever you do is gonna be phenomenal. So.
All right.
I know I never have to tell you this, but this is a huge client, so please go out of your way to make this extra special for me.
I always will, you know always. That. No
Thanks,
problem, buddy. I won't let you down.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Thanks, Ed.
All right, take it easy.
So what I'm gonna do for the chandelier cake is stack it just like a normal tiered cake, only upside down. Each tier is actually gonna be hanging from the one above it. Then we'll do blown and pulled sugar pieces all over the cake. The finishing touches will be some LED lights to make it glow just like the real thing.
How are we making out, Dana?
It's coming, sugar's almost there. Just getting the last of these ice and malt crystals out of that.
This chandelier cake is all about sugar work. And Dana is definitely the top dog in sugar work at Carlo's Bakery.
We can make all these little curly cues out of sugar and just kind of like stick them in with skewers and just kind of build it.
Gotcha.
And then we'll just light it and it'll look cool. And you know, whatever vibrant colors we want.
Okay. Right?
You blow sugar, I'll prep this cake.
All right.
All right, man.
Dana really knows his sugar work. So for this chandelier cake, I got him just free-forming some different sugar work. And then when I get it, I'm just gonna inspire from what he makes and put together this beautiful chandelier. So the way we're gonna make this chandelier cake hang, we attach round boards to a pipe. We're gonna stack the cake on the boards going from the largest to the smallest.
Good, yeah.
Mauro, this is the first of many cakes we're gonna build in this factory.
Hell yeah.
So let's put this 18 in here.
I have a look. The 12, the 14, and the 16 are right here.
Okay, and now give me the 18.
So me and Mauro are stacking up vanilla pound cake filled with vanilla buttercream.
That's not 18, it's 16.
You sure?
Nah.
Put it next to it.
It's a 16.
That's 18 inches, my friend. Unless it's a 17.
This is the 20. This is the 20, that's what. All right, let's put the buttercream. You gotta squeeze, dude, you gotta put it. This is like trying to ice a punching bag. You know what, Mauro? This is gonna work.
Once we get it all filled, we'll dirty ice the whole thing and get it ready for Dana's sugar pieces.
Hey, what's good?
What you doing?
We're making some spirals out of sugar for this chandelier cake. So basically, I'm taking the warm sugar, pulling it around this rod here that I oiled so it won't stick as much.
Right, and then these go to wizards.
Oh boy, is this it?
This is it, man.
Wow. How long is it gonna take to put this whole thing together now?
I'm gonna go as fast as I can.
So the plan is to get this cake attached to a pulley and rope system that's hanging from the ceiling. Then we'll put on all the sugar and hoist the cake up in the air.
Let's start moving. Bring over the sugar.
I know that you guys are all anxious to come to the party, but he's creating one of his most spectacular masterpieces in there, and it's taking longer than we thought.
Uh-oh.
That looks nice, man. It looks good right now.
It's starting to come together. After this, we just stick the rest of the stuff in. That's it.
Looks nice.
It looks good.
All right, bring in the masses.
Awesome.
never seen anything like this before. It's really spectacular.
Skeptical at first because your work is fantastic.
Well, thank you so much.
You know, just being able to hang my cake chandelier next to yours is an honor and privilege to me.
I'm honored. I think what you've done is amazing. Truly amazing.
Thank you.
Incredible. Really incredible. I hope it tastes as good as it looks.
It will. That I can promise. All right, we're going to lower it down. We'll cut it up.
Got it.
All right, let's have some drinks.
That's amazing.
Drinks on Buddy. Easy. Whoa. Easy.
Be careful, buddy.
Bob, I'm so sorry.
Quite a surprise.
Is everybody all right?
This is the most excitement I've had all day.
I will make good on this. I am sorry that this happened. It's totally my fault. You know, I didn't realize. It just slipped right through my fingers.
Things happen, and it was exciting. We all have to admit that, right? Was this exciting or what?
Yeah, it's gonna go down.
I mean, who knew? When the cake fell, I was really blown away. It's not something you would have ever expected to see.
Sure, grab it.
Say goodbye.
So for those who didn't eat their cake off the floor, I had Danny bring over some sheet cakes from the bakery. And all in all, I think everybody had a great time at Bob's party.
Oh, I don't have to pay for this.
I dropped it, I bought it, that's what happens.